like for you?
It's a whirlwind of emotions. Of course, build-up's the worst part, I'd say, but right when you step on the ice, it's nice and calming. You get under your feet and get your feet going and make some plays.
How long did it take for you to feel like you were comfortable? Comfortable was something that even happened in the
game? Yeah, it took for a couple shifts. I mean, my first shift, I think there was four whistles, so it was a little different, but say a couple more shifts.
Jim is one of the most dynamic players in the National Hockey League. I present to you Claude Giroux. Hello.
What's up?
We have ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have commenced. We have liftoff.
And once again, we see the phenomenal speed of Claude Giroux.
Flyer fans, get used to this.
At this point, Giroux's thinking shot, shot, shot.
Wow, that's absolutely ridiculous.
Claude Giroux, what a play.
That's the star power of Claude Giroux.
Your nickname, just G.
That's G.
Yeah.
Dude, you should have a Gatorade commercial.
On the road every night, I wonder if you're there.